this illiterate Irish upstart threatened to besmirch the honor of the German people.